So for this challenge, all you have to do is just land a Slurpy swamp and get a car from here and drive it all the way to Catty corner over here. So yeah, let's go do that. Of course, make sure your car is fully fueled up so it doesn't run out of fuel, which would be awkward. I see. Yeah, 100%. Good enough. Let's go. So this is the shortest route. Let's take a right here. This is probably one of the best cars you can drive, because there will be a lot of hills, a lot of grassy terrain, and this one drives just fine over that. So there's the cap. So we have to do this in under 4 minutes. I'm doing this in battle lab, just before the challenges are released. They will be live in about 30 minutes. So yeah. Just take this route, follow it, and we will go through Misty Meadows, and then Catty Corner. You can take some shortcuts, like this one. You don't need to take the whole way, the long way around. Now this is Misty Meadows, and right after there will be Catty Corner. Oh, one more thing, you cannot get out of the car, so make sure you don't accidentally get out. Let's keep taking this route. We're at half fuel. So, Catty Corner is right around there. We should be able to make it. And this is the yellow bridge, which is the last bridge that will get us there. Almost drove off the cliff. So yeah, I'm almost there. Come on. And we're here. In under 4 minutes, hopefully. So yeah, this is all you have to do to complete the challenge. And it should be all good. See you around. Bye.